遠慮はしない。
我こそ古代史の地を滅びの始まり。
どうしてもやる？頑張って行こう。
I'll fight to the end and beyond.
Expect no mercy. I'll fight until the very end. You will fall.
Thank you.
ウェディマウニア。Lady Melnia has not moved since the sunset. She won't even respond when I speak to her. What am I? What purpose does my existence have? Are you vermin drawn to the fire?I shall not allow you to touch Lady Melnia.
遠慮はしない。
刻む。
我こそ古代史の血を引き
裂く。抗ってみろ。
どうしてもやる？元気出て。
I'll fight to the end and beyond.
Expect no mercy. I will fight until the very end.It ends here!
あがいてみせろ。
元気出てきた。
砕けろ。行くぞ。
仕上げだ。
My blade shall soar. Think not.
Genki, get the
blade.
Prepare yourself.
Kudakero.
行けるか。
当然の結果だ。
Were those monsters just now?
Lady Melnia. I was attracted to your strength and admired your unwavering confidence. That is why I am at your side.I have no interest in right and wrong, or good and evil. I only desire to serve you, Lady Melnia, and help you ascend to your apex.
Were you shocked at the sight of those who looked like me?
Those imposters are nothing like you.
They are no imposters.
What?
I was once one of them.
Cannot be so.
And yet, it is the truth. Do you wish to hear about it?
I do.
Even though it may bring you despair.
I do not care. I want to know. I want to know everything about you, even the slightest of details.
The ones that looked like me?
The ones you called simulacra, my lady?
I was once nothing more than one of the simulacra, called only by a number. But back in my homeland, above the falls, I accomplished mission after mission. And I was selected. I was dispatched to Ardra in order to monitor Jaden.At the time, Jaden had raised Lycoros, and was on the verge of taking over all of Western Ardra.
So you were to prevent him from achieving that?
We did not care how mighty Jaden himself became. We simply did not want him to unite all of Ardra. Lady Shureka's desire was to turn the whole of Ardra into a bloodscape through wars and unrest.
To turn the people on one another.
The blood spilled in these wars would cause the Cocoon of Light, a giant crystal that slumbered deep underground, to awaken.
But was that end not achieved?
It took too long, and resulted the major powers to join forces. I assume that is why I am considered to have failed.
That's not fair.
Well...That is not for you or me to judge.
I do not think you failed at all.
Is that so?
It is said that thing, the Realm Scourge, emerged from a giant crystal.
The ultimate goal was to have it bring annihilation to Ardra once it had awoken. Therefore, the greatest threat to the beast, Masachika's Mournblade,must not fall into the hands of anyone in Ardra.
Is it because if the six swords and then the Mournblade were to be uncovered, there would be a possibility that the Realm Scourge could be defeated?
Exactly. However...
Lady Melnia?
I can no longer hear Lady Shureka's voice.And my regenerative capabilities are no longer functioning. Yet even so, I shall accomplish my mission. In order to maintain the Melnia designation.
Designation? My lady?
Melnia is not my name. And the land atop the falls, Melnia means the finest. I will not allow the new Simulacra to steal that designation from me. I will accomplish my mission and return to my homeland above the falls. For there is something I must do there.
Lady Melnia, I belong to you. I shall accompany you always.
Already. But it doesn't seem like the Realm Scourge is going to attack anytime soon. What do you make of this?
If one may surmise. Judging from past experience, the second party has a strong response to bloodshed and loss of life. However, there are no forces engaged in all-out warfare at this current juncture.
So, if things remain peaceful, the Realm Scourge will behave itself as well.
I suppose only time shall tell.
That's it. You're no use at all.
Hmm?
Well met, Dea.
What word do you bring?
The Realm Scourge has not moved from its resting place in the forest.
Do we know why?
According to the reports from Horn, Lord Engelbert had kept it occupied within those woods. Yet even after he withdrew from the area, the Realm Scourge does not move from that location.
Perhaps there is something important to the monster within that forest.
I am not sure if that is indeed the case. Its frenzied pursuit of Lord Engelbert may be to blame, but most of the trees in the area have been felled. In fact, you could hardly call the desolated waste that remains a forest anymore.
What shall we do? Do we strike first? Or do we wait for the Realm Scourge to make the first move?
A difficult decision, to be sure. But the fact that the monstrosity does not move away from that area implies there must be some reason for it to stay.
I concur.
As do I. Perhaps the monster is protecting something? Or maybe it awaits something? I think these are both fair assumptions.
That does make sense.
If the Realm Scourge is indeed waiting for something,
then it would not be wise to allow it the luxury of time.
Mm-hmm. Not to mention the fact it's unclear as to whether waiting will even do us any good.
I honestly doubt we can expect any further reinforcements or assistance.
That's what I was thinking.
Lady Rosaluna?
They have the right of it.
Your recommendation?
Let us advance our front line, while maintaining vigilance as to the Realm Scourge's movements.
Very well.
So it begins. This time, we shall show the Realm Scourge who is boss.
I cannot help but feel apprehensive about this matter.
I'll fight to the end.
fight until the very end.
Ware koso kodai shi no morobi no hajimari da.
Dou shitemo ganbatte iko.
Let me help you. Let me help you with this. 仕上げだ。
当然の結果だ。遠慮はしない。
突き崩す。
我こそ古代史の
血。抗ってみろ。
どうしてもやる。頑張って行こう。
I'll fight to the end.
Expect no mercy. fight until the very end. It ends here!
Ikuzo!
Shiage da!
Kudakero! あがいてみせろ。
刻む。
Mercy. Thanks. Let me help you.
Put it in.
Shiage da.
当然の結果だ。
What's going on?
The first line of defense has commenced their advance.
They're advancing?
So they decided to take the initiative instead of waiting for the Realm Scourge to make the first move then?
Yes, sir.
They only did that because the enemy itself showed no signs of attacking. Right?
Yes, they concluded that the Realm Scourge might be waiting for something.
What could it be waiting for?
Something on your mind?
From what I hear, everyone is under the impression the Realm Scourge reacts according to how its instincts are triggered. But if you ask me, It almost seems as if it has the ability to think like we humans do.
Surely that's not possible!
At any rate, I assume it would be best if we also start to advance.
You're right. If anything happens to the first line of defense, then our second line needs to be able to move in immediately.
That's true.
There it is.
You don't suppose the Realm Scourge dropped dead on us by any chance?
I would say that is most unlikely.
Fine then, Mr. Know-It-All. If you think I'm wrong, then tell me why.
Well...
Well, what? Come on!
I have no particular reason.
Ugh.
It is simply too quiet out there. I cannot explain it otherwise.
Well, things do tend to become quiet when they are dead, don't they?
Well, yes, that is generally how death works, but... It is unnaturally silent, if you follow my meaning.
Well, I don't, so stop giving me headaches!
As you wish.
Even if we presume it is not dead, there is the possibility it is either too weak to move or has become dormant.
Do you intend to confirm that?
I have no intention of doing anything reckless. However, if this is the perfect chance for us to strike down the Realm Scourge, then I do not wish to throw away this opportunity.
Yes, you are quite right.
Well then?
I shall go.
What?
Sunil, Fraser, with me.
Yes, my lady.
We shall signal if anything happens.
We will be ready to move to your aid with all our might.
We shall be counting on you.
Lady Rosaluna?
Something does not feel right.
But the Realm Scourge does appear to be dead and motionless.
It's not! Fall back!
Huh?
On the devil! We've never seen it attack like that before.
Could that imply the Realm Scourge has evolved since our last encounter with it?
This isn't good. Retreat!
I'll
fight. To the end.
I will fight until the very end.
Let me help you.
Genki,
砕けろ。
無理はするな。
見つかします。
あがいてみてろ。
スペースロー
グ。
My blade shall soar。
刻む。フッ。
You will fall.
Ikku.
Die. Shirage da.
当然の結果だ。
遠慮はしない。
突き崩す。
我こそ古代史の血を
滅びの始まりだ。
どうしてもやる？頑張って。
それでいい。 I'll fight to the end.
Time to end this.
I will fight until the very end.
見てろ。
仕上げだ。Get in here。
行くよ。
More than that.
Genki, get
up! Gratitude.
Shinage da!
Zetsubou wo okuro.
You! Shinage da!
上げだ。
遠慮はしない。無理はするな。
巻き返る中。
我こそ古代史の血。
抗ってみろ。
どうしてもやる？頑張って、行こう！
I'll fight.
You have my
ear. いただきます。
I will fight until the very end. You will fall!
Come on.
砕けろ。
お前には誰